Welcome back to T4.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm fantastic, thanks.
Good. So, the Twilight Saga Breaking Dawn Part 2. It's finally here. Yeah. Where are we up to? Catch us up with where this one kind of takes off.
Bella's a vampire.
Big news.
That is big news, and that's kind of where it picks up. There's a lot of new things going on in this one, so that's where it starts, but it goes a lot of places from there.
I didn't expect you to seem so... you?
My time as a human was over, but I never felt more alive. I thought we would be safe forever. But forever isn't as long as I'd hoped.
How's Jacob doing this one? Is he finally content? He's been chasing after that girl for a while, girl Bella.
In this one, he is. He's finally content. Yeah. He finds the right place for Bella. He imprints. It's a new Jacob.
And a whole new Bella, as you said. Yeah. She's a vampire.
Yep.
She is one tough vampire, right?
She is. Trust me, I felt it. The fans are gonna love her version of Bella in this one.
Yeah. Does Taylor like a tough girl? Do you like a girl with a bit of fire?
A little bit. Yeah. It's definitely a little bit attractive.
Yeah.
You know, not too much.
Some of our viewers are the biggest twihards out there.
Yeah.
So we thought it's only fair to let them get involved.
Of course.
They have been tweeting their little socks off.
Oh no.
Now here are some questions for you.
Right.
Taylor, what did you think of the imprinting? That's from Tadderheads.
Oh boy. At first I didn't know what to think of it.
Yeah.
It's very complicated and different. But it turned out well. It's kind of more of a protector, brother-sister relationship in this one.
Both Little Sammy and Annika want to know, if you had to swap character with any cast member, who would it be?
If I had to.
Because I
wouldn't change it. But if I had to, there's been this love triangle for so long throughout the franchise, and I've seen it from Jacob's point of view. I probably would have to see it from Edwards to fully understand it.
Exactly. Lona wants to know, hey Taylor, would you ever date a fan? Wink emoticon.
Why not? I don't have any restrictions.
There we go. We've also had some people actually tweet in some pictures.
Oh no.
Of you. This is one. Someone's drawn of you and Renesmee.
Oh wow.
Beautiful.
Look at that.
She's
got some talented fans.
And this, by Baggins Lover, they have made an outfit, a werewolf outfit, which they then wore to a Twilight convention.
There's a person in there?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, look, you can see his little creepy...
Are you kidding me?
I don't know.
He wore
That's a thing
it.
That someone did.
That's awesome.
It's pretty special. The fans will go to quite some lengths, I think.
Definitely.
Finally, we want to do like a little Twilight Highlights Awards ceremony, if you will.
Okay.
So who do you think should win the award this year for the biggest prankster on set?
I'll be honest, I'm a big prankster, but I don't want to say myself. So Stephanie Meyer.
Oh, really?
Yeah, she surprisingly is a big jokester.
Okay.
Yep.
And finally, the best looking vampire.
Oh, we gotta go with Edward or Rob, whichever
you
one.
You gotta go, Edward.
I know, of course.
Well, Taylor, thank you so much for joining us. It was Taylor Lautner, everybody.